Where are you at?
On the corner. We're at Swan Lake. I stayed up all night watching YouTube, so, well, not all night. Basically, I don't know. Not all night, that's all I know. But we're meeting up with a YouTuber. She's kin to me. Her YouTube channel's name is Daily Haley. Go follow her and like, please. And she, and like and subscribe, please. Okay, so I guess when she gets here, we're gonna walk through here and look at the swans and stuff like that. Of COVID, this is the park rules now. This is the park at Swan Lake. We can go play and stuff. When Daily Haley gets here, we're gonna do the path, both of us doing YouTube. That is the fire truck. That is like the playground. That's the little kids' playground. That is the swings over there for big kids. That is the swing for little kids. But big kids too. That goes so slow. This is fun. Okay. Man, this truck was around in 1924. With a book. That was kind of funny. Okay.
Did we find a treasure?
What?
A hidden statue?
Yeah. God dang it, we got my face. Guys, let's keep trying to get to it. Well, we are basically, but let's get to it. This has never been discovered by me before.
Friends of Swan's Lake Garden and the City of Sumter dedicated Toy Story in honor.
So this is a goose with glasses, a frog that's a king, a turtle.
He's reading Toy Story, but I think that is the rabbit off of Alice in Wonderland.
Me too. These two off, but mosquitoes are really bad out today because we've been getting bit. I got bit all over, well, not all over, but most of the places on this leg, and my mom's got bit a ton of times, so yeah.
What about this one right here?
Yeah, let's go look at that statue.
Statues are pretty cool.
I've seen the girl before I became a YouTuber, but
did she answer?
No. Swan's habitat. Please observe but do not disturb. The swans and other birds can be aggressive. Man, these birds really must be aggressive.
What's he doing?
He's walking on the rock thing above. Oh wait, can I wear a shoe?
Yeah, maybe the rain from the storm.
Got animals.
Guys, let's go find the swan.
Those are not all butterflies. Let's go! A comfy chair for people to relax. So guys, we cannot go over the bridge. The other side over there is flooded. We saw the cones when we were walking around here. So I guess we're going to have to go back that way or that way. I'm going this way, guys.
Guys, look! There's black in this enclosure. They have black heads. It looks like they may be sick or something. Or hurt or something. Because that one looks like it has a broken foot, and those ones look like it just has a broken neck. Well, wait, Mom, that one has a broken beak.
His tongue is sticking out.
That's a mom.
This is a magnolia seed.
Olivia, what are you doing?
Because it's raining. We got out here as quick as we could after when it was raining. We were only halfway through. Well, not halfway. When we were about there, that's when it started raining. And we had to go because part of it was closed off. We had to go back the opposite direction. But subscribe and like. Bye, guys.